Hey, let's go. Catch up.
Come here. You're Artyom, right? Sit down. Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I would have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. Listen, the time to worry is when there are no rats. Remember that, you might live longer. Shit, caravanners. They're all... And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eye. They won't let us pass free. Efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Prepare! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? Bourbon works. Улья подзвецелья грот попала мне. Но спаслась ли я на легком коне? They barricaded themselves. Черт, we need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Мы подошли из-за угла. Окоп, стоп, ты много на себе взяла. Окоп, стоп. Ля-ля-ля-ля-ля-ля-ля-ля. Окоп, стоп.
Маусер, Рэд or something.
What's up?
Seems quiet.
What's happening? What's that?
Блин, we're losing men!
On the ground, suka!
We've got a dead man here!
Killed our man!
Это сука killed one of us!
You got a dead man here! You got a real moron here! Shoot the bastard!
Here, bitch! These bullets are for you!
Our bloody skirmish with the bandits was over. I had expected mutants and monsters, but how many more of my fellow humans would try to kill me before I reached port?
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Come on, I'm here, bitches!
Okay, they're gone now. We can go.
Shit!
And the staircase? How convenient. Seems to me we're being lured in. Fuck it. Let's go!
Market Station was just a little further. But Bourbon warned me that our path went through the lost catacombs.
Get you new paint.
Oh, the great door! I hear you are calling me! Yes, my mystery! Yes, yes, yes! Always! Always! Oh, yes! Now I am happy! Your songs are magnificent!
What the hell just happened to me?
Artyom!
Did you hear those songs? Burr. I wouldn't wish it on an enemy.
You know, you're tougher than you look.
Let's go. Move.
We're almost at the market. It would be a pity to get eaten when we're so close.
Your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! Are you deaf in there? You're going to be eaten!
Motherfuckers! Who the hell did you drive with you? Damn yourself! We'll send the razors!
Artyom, hang on! Fate's on our side!
Thank you.
Enjoy yourselves!
Do as he says. These guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared up.
God damn it. We stepped in the shit now.
Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Now, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you remember. You get me, right?
Absolutely.
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you? Come into the light! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damned! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in touch. The way I can pay that. There's a burnt out
friend. They let us shit. When I saw it years ago, they were trying inside some steel.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, oh, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone.
If anyone reads me, respond.
What's the occasion?
Come, look!
I got jerry cans, metal, and plastic ones.
So, there's these long tunnels.
Men, kids, filter this! Special!
This does its 5 times danger. Great range.
A dozen men can make it through. Say, there's nothing suspicious about it.
Need ammo? Ask me!
And where is your ammo?
Mine's here.
That's a deal. As useless.
Need ammo?
It's a bit too expensive for
ammo. I do
not. The outlawed folk. The ones who fought during the war say the enemy didn't want to destroy the crowd.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Bourbon? As if you don't know.
This is Earth.
Cough up and get out.
This is an emergency.
I've already paid, Mike.
Do you know which galaxy we're in?
You didn't
Milky
pay
way.
Me.
But that wouldn't mean much.
But
for
if you don't want to go through.
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
Alright, alright. Just kidding.
No one. If anyone reads me, respond.
Get ready, everyone!
Market Underground Station.
Are you sure, Commander?
This is Moscow Metro, over.
I hate this so much.
If anyone reads me.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the Dead City, granted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artem.